And here we have Betsy Berlin, prom queen. No. You weren't the prom queen?
I can't say that, no.
Well, you could be. You could be now. Wait a minute. You're all over the place. Wait a minute. Here. Okay, there we go. That's a better shot. And you came all the way from where to be here today?
I came all the way from Beechwood.
You came all the way from Beechwood. Did you take a bus or?
No, we drove.
You drove, okay.
But actually, yesterday we were in Traverse City, Michigan, so we drove 6 hours last night.
Really?
Getting home at 1 o'clock in the morning so we could be.
Traverse City, Michigan is the Call of the Wild Museum. Did you go there?
No, we didn't. We sold clothes at a show.
Oh, great. You're still working? That's great. And you were a teacher, a very good teacher.
I was a guidance counselor.
Oh my gosh.
25 years.
And you didn't get any trouble? You never got sued or anything?
No.
All right. And you're happy to be here?
I'm very happy to be here.
Is there anything you want to tell anybody that didn't show up?
Well, you know what? It's really nice to have a 50th reunion and be alive to go.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Well, about 8%, 9% probably usually passed away by this time. But
So we're very lucky to be able to be here.
Great. All right. And you're looking good. All right.
Thank you.